Today we are reacting to some pentatonics. Now, this is an a cappella group that have been recommended. As we know, I've been reacting to a bunch of beatbox, a cappella, kinda down the same path, so I thought why not give it a go? Bohemian Rhapsody, an absolute classic from Queen. Let's see how this, is it quintet? How they take it. Is it a quintet? I think it is. Oh. Is the guy in the bottom got like the deep voice? Yeah. I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy. Wow. This is phenomenal. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, they've got the whole band. Carry on as if nothing really matters. And they've got a remote control couch on the plus side. Such a talented group. Oh my. That is genius. He's a megaphone. I would never have thought of that. Oh, cool visual. I like the visuals. I love this. Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go? Bismillah, no, we will not let you go. Let him go. Bismillah, we will not let you go. Let him go. Bismillah, we will not let you go. Let him go. We will not let you go. Let him go. Let you go. Genius, I love it. And it's mad to think all this is just coming from them. I love it. clever. Wow. I can kind of see why this has nearly 120 million views. I've heard Bohemian Rhapsody probably uncountless amount of times, but I've never heard a rendition like that. And the fact that everything we just heard was coming from the five of them, it just blows me away. Like, obviously, we do the beatbox reactions. I get that. And that's a talent in and of its own. But then to actually, like, take such a classic and legendary song and kind of almost, I don't want to say fuse it with beatbox because it's not quite beatbox, even though it kind of is, and just make it the one is just... Yeah. I will be most definitely checking out more Pentatonix, because popping over, they've got some Daft Punk, they've got Hallelujah at 635 million views, oh my. Sound of Silence, I will be checking that, I do love the Sound of Silence. But yeah, as I say, if you want to see more Pentatonix reactions or reactions in general, make sure to hit that big red subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.